dah lah dia di BKL tak buat bicycle parking. Lepas tu bila kawan kita orang pergi parking dekat Wisma Central, dia orang rampas. Lepas tu dia hancurkan bicycle tu. That's not the way. Jadi ini kesalahan di BKL yang tak buat bicycle parking. Kita pasal tu kita orang duduk dekat sini supaya demand di BKL untuk adakan bicycle parking dekat semua public space. Kalau nak jadikan nak create cycling culture, you need to make cycling easier. Kita kena jadikan basikal ni senang nak awak, senang bila time dah sampai dekat satu-satu tempat boleh parking dengan mudah semua. That's why we what gather today. Tadi I meeting with Dato' Najib, they have promised, dah meet dah. They says that we are talking in same language. They are into that. So untuk yang terdekat, mana-mana yang tempat kita rasa apa tempuan ramai yang banyak cyclist pergi, dia akan adakan bicycle parking. I believe this is the first phase of negotiation. DBKL have the power to execute what to make the infra. Kalau benda tu susah, we will ask for what plan B or something. But for the time being, we want a proper and a convenient bicycle parking in all the public space. Kalau orang yang kayuh daripada what? Daripada rumah, as in what from PJ cycle to KL, nak parking tak ada tempat. Even we have a few friend here yang kayuh ke office, even they can park, they cannot park at their own office. So all these things we need to improve. We need to improve to make cycling convenient supaya lebih ramai orang take up cycling. Ramai orang complain. After this, we make request for what shower dekat shopping complex so people can go dating using bicycle. This is something in future. Harapan saya awak di BKL technician so to make Malaysia a lot of people start cycling. As in cycling to work and yeah, convenient. Bukan kayu macam ni semua one way what one off punya program. Kayu sekejap travel jauh-jauh. If you not save the environment by travel 40 km untuk kayu 5 km, no. Yang tu memang satu you not save environment. If you can save environment by converting daripada kalau sebelum ni drive to work, then you cycle to work. So we want more people to cycle to work.